I have a confession to make. At the age of 10, it was the Franklin Institute that first made me defy my parents, who had forbidden me to go by public transportation from suburban Philadelphia to the Franklin Institute in Philadelphia. But the science wonders of that institution compelled me to go there to see and hear the giant heart and enjoy the planetarium and the many other wonders of science. I can still remember, and I still feel the punishment, but the heart still beats and the stars still shine in my eyes. Dr. Dennis Wint's 20 years of service as CEO of the Franklin Institute are marked by many great exhibitions, including Galileo, the Medici and the Age of Astronomy, King Tut and Cleopatra, Titanic, Pompeii, and many more, along with a tremendous expansion of the Institute that has added marvels for everyone to see. His outstanding stewardship has resulted in numerous awards for the museum and high honors for personal accomplishments. With sincere gratitude, I want to thank Dr. Wint for his illustrious career and his efforts to bring the wonders of science and technology not only to a young boy from suburban Philadelphia, but to millions of children who have passed the beautiful statue of Ben Franklin as they enter the Franklin Institute in Philadelphia. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Thanks, gentlemen.